And new at four, a Daviess County man hit it big playing the Kentucky Lottery. Kentucky Lottery officials say the man, who is from Whitesville but wanted to stay anonymous, won the $225,000 prize playing the Kentucky Lottery's Cashball 225 game. The man went to Casey's General Store in Beaver Dam 3 weeks ago to buy a ticket for the July 13th drawing. Kentucky Lottery officials say the man played with the numbers that he's been using now for over 10 years.